The ABC For Life TV show was inspired by the true story of Isaac Wright Jr. In 1991, Wright was given life in prison for being a drug kingpin in the state of New Jersey. The only problem was, it wasn't true. Drugs had been illegally seized. The chief prosecutor, Nicholas Bissell Jr., had gotten witnesses to lie on the stand, and police fudged reports. Instead of wallowing away in prison, the main character on the TV show, who's portrayed by Nicholas Pinnock, studies law while in prison and gets his law degree. From his cell, he works on the cases of fellow inmates, and he's bussed to the courtroom to argue them. This becomes a huge part of the TV show's premise. The only problem is, it didn't happen in real life. The For Life true story reveals that Isaac Wright Jr., who's renamed Aaron Wallace in the TV series, didn't actually become a licensed lawyer until almost two decades after he got out of prison. He didn't officially begin his formal education until after his 1996 release from prison. It was then that he began attending Thomas Edison State University in Trenton, New Jersey, where he spent 4 years as an undergraduate. He graduated college in 2002, and then he went to law school at St. Thomas University in Miami in 2004. After 3 years of law school, he graduated in 2007 and passed the bar in 2008. However, the New Jersey Bar Association's Committee on Character held up his license for another 9 years as they claimed to be investigating him. Of course, dragging this out on the TV show doesn't make sense, and it makes for much better drama if he gets his law license while in prison and argues cases on the show. Now, while the true story reveals that Isaac Wright Jr. didn't get his law degree while in prison, it doesn't necessarily make what he was able to accomplish while incarcerated any less significant. Wright spent his 7.5 years in prison studying New Jersey law and his case. The TV show changes the location from New Jersey to New York, but that's a minor point. Wright worked on the cases of fellow inmates, composing briefs that could be handed off to their lawyers on the outside. Often the inmates had gotten the lawyers on the cheap, and Wright was essentially the brains behind their defense. And amazingly, he did come up with a way to get his own kingpin charge reversed. He did so by working on the case of a fellow inmate and coming up with a legal strategy to get that inmate's kingpin charge removed. He then used that ruling as precedent for getting his own kingpin charge reversed. So while it's exciting to see the character on the show change out of his prison uniform into his suit like Superman and battle cases in the courtroom, what Isaac Wright was able to accomplish as a paralegal was still very impressive. If you want to learn more about the true story behind ABC's For Life TV show and the real Isaac Wright Jr., including his case, the corruption, and what he's doing today, check out our article over on historyvershollywood.com that's linked in the description below. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, hit that subscribe button. Anchors away, my friends.